Hello friends, how are you? Hope all are well and enjoying good times. Friends, I am Tani Akhtar from Bangladesh. Friends, today I will show you everyone a favorite and choiceable egg bhona recipe. Friends, egg are a favorite food for breakfast or for making various delicious recipes. Friends, we know those nutrients egg are rich in calcium, carbohydrates, protein, and lots of vitamin, which increase our immune system. And it's very popular dishes. So friends, let's see delicious and so much tasty egg bhona recipe. Friends, there are all ingredients for my delicious and so much tasty egg bhuna recipes. Friends, you see, I have boiled this egg and I took salt and ginger and garlic paste in the cardamom and cinnamon and add soybean oil, took soybean oil and this onion slice and its Indian bay leaves and green chili. Friends, I have took red chili powder, yellow powder and cumin powder and coriander leaf powder. Friends, you see, there are all elements for my delicious these bhona recipes ingredients. Friends, first I took a pan and add soybean oil. Friends, now I will little fry egg. Friends, after egg fry, friends, now this time I will add in cardamom and cinnamon and add Indian bay leaf and add onion slice and mix with oil and other elements minimum 2 minutes properly fry this onion. Friends, after onion little fry, friends, now I will add ginger and garlic paste and add salt and add all seeds and stir and to mix this all spice with oil and to add little water and to again mix all elements frequently and to adding this spice minimum 2 minutes. Yes, after adding all spice, friends, now this time I will add the egg and stir and mix this and add little water because this curry recipe is bhuna recipe. Now this time I will add green chili and again these all elements and again adding and properly boiled minimum 5 minutes. Finally I will make onion barista and so now I took a pan and add soybean oil and now this time I will add onion slice and mix with oil and make onion barista minimum 2 minutes for to see. Friends, after 2 or 3 minutes later, friends, you see already boiled and prepared my delicious egg bhuna recipe. Friends, it's very easy and short times recipe and so much tasty and delicious and healthy recipe. Friends, I hope you always like my all cooking and made at your home and enjoy your taste. Okay friends, have a good day and thank you very much for watching my videos.